It's about this big. You can see them slipping in and out. You find their egg clusters on the seaweed and things like that. So they are, they can be extremely common. Most people just aren't aware of them. And you get little seeds from there. Yeah. At night, about the size of your thumb.
What are these plants?
Just find them.
Just compare relative.